I'm former Governor Mike Hayden, a lifelong Republican. In 50 years in Kansas politics, I've seen the good times and the bad. The affairs of Kansas are in good shape right now, and I credit the bipartisan approach of Governor Kelly. Highways are being repaired, school funding's at a record level, jobs are being created, and the sales tax is finally being removed from groceries. That's why on November 8th, Governor Kelly's got my vote.